Everybody's getting it, James G, even Jack. Cause I'm a beast on the track when I fucking rap. Okay, enough of this garbage, I'm causing a carnage. I'm shooting a barrage, emptying the cartridge on this bastard.
What's good, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Shion T, and we're about to react. A few people asked me to react to Japesa featuring Calligraph Jones. Title of the track is Nya Kalaga. So right now we're reacting to it. Please don't fail to like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you think about this, guys. So let's go. Please hit the subscribe button. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Okay, something tells me this video is going to be like a funny video, like the because of the way they are dressed, like in religious attire, like Catholic priests and stuff. Let's go. Calligraph Jones is dressed like will I say the Pope? No, not the Pope. Let's say the Pope. Yeah, like an archbishop or a Pope, right? Let's go. What up, man? Wait, hold on. These guys here are not looking like Catholic priests. They're looking like all these celestial, all these white government churches. Okay. This video is really funny from the beginning. What up, man? Okay. I don't know if you know. This guy with the cross that is demonstrating on the Japesa, so it's making me feel like he's trying to cast demons out of Japesa, like I bind you, I cast you. Angeyo ni timbe na nyore lakini satan file ema kuala Obongo nyakalaga jamana file osikoko kuweda Wasike mamanya ni duwa roga tieka odino negiyo kabisa Obongo nyakalaga nguona. That last move kuweda wasike mamanya ni duwa roga tieka odino. This move here where they used the cross, pointed the cross first of all, and they slapped boy as if they're trying to cast the demon out of the person with the cross, but the cross is not working, so they got angry and slapped the demon. Boom! That's the vibe I'm getting. Now, you know I don't understand what they are saying, guys. So you're going to explain in the comment section what the song is about, right? Me, I'm just catching cruise, just getting, like, enjoying the vibe with the whole videography, guys. So just let me know what they're talking about in the comment section. So let's go on. That was a demon. Wait, look, not even look, the person has a very nice flow too. I like it when they flow for Swahili, when they flow in Swahili for long. It gives this nice vibe, right? Okay. I like the almost like spiritual vibe, the whole screaming, ah, bind you, all those talk, I like it. I'm looking for my olive oil, I can't find it. Let me join them, but let's go on.
Obongo nyaka laga jamana File osiko kogueda Wasike mamanya ni duwaro gatieka odino negiyo kabisa Obongo nyaka laga nguona Dicho masetimo wena Angeyo ni timbe na nyore lakini satan file ema kuala
Oh, okay, it seems like he's doing his confession here
Dicho masetimo wena Angeyo ni timbe na nyore lakini satan file ema kuala Obongo nyaka laga jamana File osiko kogueda Wasike mamanya ni duwaro gatieka odino negiyo kabisa Obongo nyaka laga nguona Dicho masetimo wena Angeyo ni timbe na nyore lakini satan file ema kuala
Guys, this song is a vibe. This song is a vibe.
Muona, dicho maseti mwena. Angeyo ni timbe na nyore lakini satan pile ema kuwala.
Kwa oji combination raja yo masebido kwa fundisha luga. Wasemoke gigine none macha pak nyase endo simba wa yuda na sika.
So what's he doing? Is he praying, is he praying for forgiveness in advance for destroying this song?
Jojo masibido kwa fundisha luga Wasemoke gigine none macha Pak nyase endo simba wa yuda Na sikatai kijadhe ni tough Flo bado thiki bro paro ni nyuka Nimetulia aonge gawach Batu kizua buda katanuga
I like the movie does with the hostel
Tough Flo bado thiki bro paro ni nyuka Nimetulia aonge gawach Batu kizua buda katanuga It's back to the essence of swabu Drop it till I'm in the grave With kings and queens To hell with the stories A sisi kukua my slave Tulianze from nothing Remember when I used to like I would kneel and pray Finally nyase o sikwe Then now you can call me your new Papa J.
Okay, so he spoke a little English for the first time, right? Like, this is the first English I'm hearing in the whole song. So talking about when I was broke, when I was lacking, I used to pray, and I think it's the same thing, but thank God now he has a lot, or you can call me when you need help, something like that.
Yourself sick with the now you can call me your new Papa J. Gidwa dongeo gima timoga ot. Samoro gijoga kabisa. Sisiri ni mimi jadot. Jumapili igro yuda kanisa. Kataka bado wachamo walot. Gima na yesu wamesha safisha. Satan wa nyono nyono uko chini jo onge gimi nyalo nyisa.
Okay. I heard Yesu, of course. That's Jesus, right? And then they also mentioned Satan. So, the part where they mentioned Satan, and then he raised his foot as if he's about to storm Satan. We have a song we sing, Satan don't fall for God, macha, macha, step on Satan. So it seems like that's what he was doing.
Moro gijoga kabisa, sisiri ni mimi jadot, jumapili igro yuda kanisa, kataka bado wachamo walot, gima na yesu wamesha safisha, satan wa nyono nyono uko chini jo onge gimi nyalo nyisa. Just in case ulidhani inda kwa majinyonge, kila siku milima mabonde, tufunge ni macho tuombe, lazima injili isonge, mashinani ubabini na pia upande za ghetto, riunu ber, awacho nu ero kamano, omolo ba asetieko.
Obongo nyaka laga jamana, file osiko kogueda, wasike mamanya ni duwaro gatieka odino negiyo kabisa. Obongo nyaka laga nguona, dicho masetimo wena, angeyo ni timbe na nyore lakini satan file.
Yeah, this song is a vibe.
Ema kuala, obongo nyaka laga jamana, file osiko kogueda, wasike mamanya ni duwaro gatieka odino negiyo kabisa. Obongo nyaka laga nguona, dicho masetimo wena, angeyo ni timbe na nyore lakini satan file ema kuala.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, okay, it's not ended yet. So I guess Khaligraph Jones and Japesa, they have led us in the religious session, all right, in the prayer session. So let me know what you think, guys. What's the song about? Let me know in the comment section. Thank you very much. God bless.
Fizzle on the track, I'm the one that make him run. I'm the one that drop it hot. Fuck with me and you get shot. They can get me if they plug. I'm the baddest of the luck.